replaced all the transistoroids. All that remains now is to lay in the relays.
And make sure we get back to full power gradually.
Well, that'll be Smith's job. Do you understand what you're to do?
Of course I do, Professor. It's a very simple procedure.
Good.
All right, Smith, let's hear you repeat it.
I am fully aware of my responsibilities, Major. As I've said many times in the past, never fear, Smith is here.
I know this is a mistake. All right, let's go over it once more. When you see the yellow light go on, hit the blue button. Then wait 2 seconds and hit the black button. Then wait 3 seconds and hit the green.
Child's play.
Well, that's why we picked you to do it.
Bah! Huh. Nothing to it at all. The yellow light, the black button, the blue button, and the green button.
Would you like some coffee?
Why, thank you very much, dear Lady Black, if you don't mind.
Thanks.
Now, let me see. What was it? Green, blue, black. Yes. No. Blue, yellow, green, black.
Is something wrong?
Nothing at all, madam. Just solving a simple problem.
What's that for?
A signal from your husband. Now, let me see.
Well, whatever it is John wants you to do, I think you better do it.
By all means. Now, which button was it? The green button, of course. There.
Oh, John!
Something appears to be wrong. What? I'd better press the blue button.
Dr. Smith!
I'm innocent. The professor probably got his wires crossed. I did everything perfectly.
Look, Don and John are in there. We've got to get to them.
Perhaps you should go without me. In the event of a further disaster, I will care for the children.
No, you're coming with me.
I don't see any reason why we should both risk our lives.
Come on, now, they may be badly injured.
Oh.
Maureen, stay back!
Ah, my goodness, this was a mistake.
There's an eyeball at this table, moving in the room.